Hello everybody, I just want to show you this way that I'm logging my videos from my video blogging. I produce a lot of videos, and what I like to do is keep the titles organized and the link for the YouTube video and the Facebook video organized, so I've got it all in one place. And there's a lot to keep track of because I've got loads of different projects going on. I've got property videos, I've got hen party videos, I've got a podcast, I've got this kind of app development sort of video blog going on. So each one of them, I consider them to have a separate project name. Okay, so for this particular one, it's Apps for Life, and each episode has its own number, and I want to keep track of the YouTube link and the Facebook link for each one. So I've written a little program. Every time I do a new episode, I can very quickly add a new episode, and I just give it a quick name. So I'll call this Video Log Logging System. Okay, and I enter that, and what it does, it creates the new episode number, it inserts that description that I just wrote, and then it, I think that's the word, that means joins them all together, and that gives me the name of the title, and it does it all automatically in just a few clicks, which ultimately will make my life easier, and then I can just paste my YouTube link in there, etc. Maybe further down the line, I'll be able to automatically upload the video to YouTube without even having to do that, okay? So, you know, like, the more you can automate stuff, the easier it is to get stuff done. So, let me show you the code I wrote in order to do that. This is what it looks like. I'm going to zoom in as much as possible so you can see. Let's just get rid of that. Compact controls. Okay, can we zoom in even more? A little bit. Okay, so here's the code. This opens the spreadsheet. This gets the name of that particular sheet. This variable gets the last row on that sheet. I've set some variables, so for the different columns, that's the index column, the episode number column, the project title column, the description column, the full title column, because I'm going to reference those in the code. This creates the menu. So when the sheet opens, on open means it automatically runs this script and creates a user interface, which is a menu item with the title Ben's Menu. It adds an item to that menu called Add New, and when you click Add New, it runs the function which is called Add New. Okay, now here, sorry, beg pardon, I've got lost. Where were we? Here, yeah, here. The UI, so this is where the little pop-up box, do you remember when I click Add New, it creates a pop-up which asks me for the description. So that's done here. Let's see what's going on now. Just get rid of that. So yeah, here's the pop-up box, and it gets a response. It then takes that response once the OK button is clicked, and it adds it to the new row in the description row. I already set the description row as column 4, so it adds that to the description. It then copies the other. All the other formulas down to the newly added row. So yeah, in a nutshell, that's the script that adds. Let's just do one more so you can see. New episode. And it inserts that and copies the rest of them. So I'm just going to delete those last few. And now I can come to Final Cut. And what I can do is copy that new title. Then I can create a new event with this new title name very easily. I can create the new video in there, and then I can go and grab, where is it, I show that video. Hello everybody, I just want to show you this way that I just recorded, that screenshot that I just recorded. I can put that in the timeline. I can quickly go and grab my intro video here. Whoops. And this creates the little intro. Hello. and then I can output that to YouTube quite quickly.